Hey Tubes, well, today we're going to try to start this engine up. This morning I got the wiring all on it for the igniter there. That comes down, runs back. I was able to buy this cloth covered wire online. Goes back to the battery box, which I got put on this morning. So we'll put some gas in it and I'll get you on the tripod and we'll see what happens. Okay, I just put gas in it. I just hooked up my battery and my coil. You should probably give some things a little bit of oil here. In case you're wondering, I have the battery turned off right now. Well, everything's greased, everything's oiled. See what happens here. It does start up. I'll turn the oiler on here. I'll drip a couple drops into there. Oil it plenty. We need to back that off a little bit. That'll work right there. Okay, turn on the ignition here, open up the needle, there's about one turn, let's double check that, yep, there's about one turn right there, and we'll see what happens here. Let's open up our choke a little bit here. Well, I'm not exactly sure what happened. It acts like maybe it run out of gas. Let's close up this choke again and see what happens here. Ignition's still on. There's like 1 1/4 turns. I can't believe it needs more, but I'm gonna go back to 1 turn. Let's
see what happens. We'll keep that choke closed. Maybe it'll... Maybe we got a problem with our check valve or something like that. There's about 1.5 turns. Maybe we got some debris in the check valve. It's the first time we had gas in it. That's all for now. I'll put some water in it and maybe we'll have her running again here. Hey tubes. Well, I got the igniter gasket replaced. Let it set overnight so the sealer could harden up. The rings will break.